Have you ever played a game where something like a star would appear, and if you collected that star, you'd get extra points? This will show how to make those randomly appear, and we'll call them power-ups, because sometimes you get more energy or life from collecting these. Here I've added a really big banana to a project where I can move the cat around with the keys. I have this script where, when the green flag is clicked, first the sprite hides, so it becomes invisible. Then it waits. And here it picks a random number between 1 and 10, and it'll wait that number of seconds. Once it's waited that number of seconds, it'll do the next block, which says show. What show does is makes it visible again. Then we'll say forever. If the banana is touching the cat, then change the score by 1. So if the banana and cat touch, the score will change by 1, and then the banana will hide again and stop this script. So we'll only ever be able to execute this change score by 1 once. Let's look at how it works. I'll click the green flag, and we can wait for the banana to appear. Now that the banana has appeared, I can move the cat, and once it touches, the score should go up by 1 and the banana should disappear. Looks good. When you're working with scripts in Scratch, it's really important to make sure you understand every line of code. So if there's something you don't understand, ask a friend.